Java standard class library uses inheritance extensively. For example, an array list is inherits from an abstract list, which inherits from a collection. From abstract collection class. So the exercise is to use the documentation to find the hierarchy. So okay, here it's the hierarchy. So in our example, there's an array list that inherits from an abstract list and it inherits from an abstract collection. Hierarchies for the collections, and there are two superclasses, map and collection, from which all the other collections inherit.